There's nothing more that I'd like to do than take the floor and dance with you. Keep dancing. Let's keep dancing. Oh. Shake it, shake it.
Hey.
Ooh, ooh, yeah. Shake it, shake it. Shake your groove thing, shake your groove thing, yeah, yeah. Show 'em how we do it now. Shake your groove thing, shake your groove thing, yeah, yeah. Show 'em how we do it now, show 'em how we do it now.
Show the world we can dance.
Bad enough to strut our stuff.
The music gives us a chance.
Singing along, everyone. That was super fun. You especially sounded great, Pasquale.
I guess those voice lessons from Steve Waters, your new vocal coach, are really paying off, huh, Pasquale?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what happened to Steve, anyway? I thought he was going to be our special guest today.
Well, he had an emergency vocal session in Geneva, Switzerland.
Switzerland? Someone important, I guess?
Hey, it was someone named Bando or Bono or I don't know. I never heard of him.
He probably hasn't heard of you, too. What'd I say?
Personally, I'm glad Steve didn't make it. That guy makes me nervous.
Oh, I think he's cute. And I like the way he says, blue!
Okay.
By the way, everyone, I brought a movie for us all to watch later.
Oh, goody. And then we can eat popcorn, too.
I love movies. Which one is it?
The Karate Kid.
Oh, I love Jackie Chan.
No, Helen. It's the original starring Ralph Macchio.
Nice.
Yeah, the only problem is I can't seem to find it. Karate and Ralph Macchio, they're in Karate Kid. And Pat Morita played the karate teacher in the Karate Kid. But here's the question, hey now what's the deal? It looks like something's missing. Hey now what's the deal? Can't find the movie. Looking all around the room, where did it go? I may just lose my mind. Hey!
Somebody should help me. I can't find my movie. Where is my Karate Kid?
Cobra Kai!
I am on a mission. Everybody listen. Where is my Karate Kid?
Where's my Karate Kid? I found it under the fridge.
My Karate Kid.
Can't believe someone would steal
my Karate Kid.
Gonna watch it all the way through
my Karate Kid.
This 80s movie is so cool. Not very long, and I'm telling the truth. Why don't you watch it now with me? Sand the floor and paint the fence. Wax on, wax off. I can't believe he caught a fly with those chopsticks.
This is a great movie from the 1980s. Why don't we watch Karate Kid?
Sweep the leg.
I don't need permission. Make my own decisions. That's my Karate Kid.
My Karate Kid. Just want to share it with you.
It's my Karate Kid.
The one with Elizabeth's shoe.
It's my Karate Kid.
Not the one with that other kid.
It's my Karate Kid.
Tell me why did they try a remake? You can't make it better anyway. Miyagi is the man.
Yo, Danielson.
It's the crane. At the time it was so cool. Was so cool. It's better, it's better, it's better, it's better, it's better. Listen to me singing all about this movie. All about Karate Kid. Didn't ask permission. I am on a mission. That's my Karate Kid.
It's always nice when you think you've lost something, and then you find it.
That's true, Munch.
Happens to me every morning. One day, I found my keys in the freezer.
Oh, hi, Steve. We all thought you were in Switzerland.
I was in Switzerland, Seaman, but I heard there was going to be a screening of the 1980s classic The Karate Kid. So I came home as soon as I could.
Hi, Steve.
What's up, P-Man? Hey, I'm not too late, am I? You didn't already watch a movie.
No, we're all heading over to Pasquale's place to watch it right now.
Awesome! On the new plasma, all right! Hey, do I need to stop somewhere and get a couple of cases of Pepsi Max? Whoa!
That's okay, Steve. Just bring yourself, okay? See you in a minute.
Later, taters.
Oh, I'm so glad Steve will be joining us at our movie party.
I guess it's okay. Not even Steve Waters could diminish the cinematic magic of the Karate Kid.
As long as there's popcorn, I'm good.
Yeah, plenty of popcorn and munch. And after the movie, you guys can wax in my car.